is Idaho State moving from our left to our right. Odengwu is near the top of the circle, going to hand it off to Tarek Cool. He gets it down low to Odengwu.
Nice screen and roll.
McCray right of the lane. It's a mismatch. It's Dengwu on him, and McCray goes up the left hand. Not that time. Gets his own miss and puts it back up and in.
Yeah.
Six Pacific leading by four as Dengwu gives to his right to Smaley. Smaley driving now left of the lane, scoops it off the glass and in.
Pretty good offensive team.
For our left, Finstoon on the right wing, up top to Jaleel Tripp. Tripp's going to drive it downhill, feed it to McCray, elevates for a two-hand rim rocker. Line left to Porter, who gives a skip. Cool, who goes by Amari McCray. The loose ball tried to be Krell curling to his right, back to Javichian on the right wing. Gary's going to spin to his right, get to the baseline, take a fadeaway two, and knock it down.
Tough shot right there. I mean, that was pretty good defense play.
It's in the high front court. Edelmayer dribbles to his right off a screen. Gives it up top to Cher Maker, who launches a deep three. Cher Maker, 29. Right side, it's Moore. Bounce pass, baseline right to McCray. They double him, and immediately he finds Tripper.
They double on the pass.
Dribbling to the right wing, hands it off to Moore. Moore, top of the circle, back to Jabril, rises up for three, right wing, and he knocks it down.
For a guy that hasn't shot all game, to be able to hit that after a 5-0 run, that's a big shot right there.
Just come away with it anyways. Price Noel trying to dribble behind the back, and he had a bad dribble, and it's stolen by Smaley, who takes it to the bucket and lays it up and in. Green dribbles one time, hands to Jenkins. Jenkins to the far side, hands it off to Tripp. Jaleel drives it in. Tripp goes to the bucket, puts it off the glass and in.
He's tough. He's tough.
On 6 of 9 from the floor. Up top, it is Odengwu. Odengwu Gitzman zings it to the left wing to Edelmayer. Edelmayer back up top. And now they get it down low to Stutzman, who turns around, puts it up and in, and gets fouled by Hampshire of the rim. And the rebound taken by Vereen. A good board by Vereen. To Crockrell, to Javichian, an in-rhythm right wing three. Knocks it down.
Big off the break.
58-46 Pacific. Malik Porter dribbles toward the left wing. Porter hands it off to Cool. He launches a three.
Oh,
and that's
my
good.
Goodness. They're really starting to shoot the three well.
60%. Just 39% in the first half. As Amari McCray back in. McCray lower right block. His double team finds Jaleel Tripp for an easy lay-in on the other side of the lane. Passing over now toward the baseline. Stops. Is smothered by Moore. Gives a bounce pass to Porter. Back to Edelmayer. Back to Porter.
Unbelievable give and go. Unbelievable give and go right there.
Moore got himself out near midcourt, now dribbling to his right. Moore down right of the lane. Moore up off the glass and in. What a big shot.
They love going right, though, don't they?
Vereen will give it to Danis Jenkins. Idaho State will not foul. Three to shoot, two, and now one, and the ball game is over. 7 wins in a row for the Pacific Tigers, and they will head into the Christmas break with a record of 12-2. Our final score from the Spano Center, Pacific 77 and Idaho State 66.